I'm going to draw a picture today.
Nice.
I just started working for this company, and I got a company card. And I'm wondering how much cash I can get out of that account.
Let's take a look. Let's take it down.
Yeah, I just need a lot of cash right now.
Gotcha. All right. Do you have your ID with you today?
Yeah.
Hey, Melissa. When I look up just the card, it pulls up just the profile, but it says nothing.
My card.
I don't know if there's any way we can pull cash off of it. It's more of a credit card meant for, business purchases, not necessarily cash.
So, there's no cash advance?
I don't believe so. Not that I can see, at least at this point.
So, if I needed, like, $10,000, I couldn't just pull that off that card?
I can certainly try it, but I don't know if it would work.
Okay. See, I got a big cash deal going on tonight, and I just need a lot of money.
Gotcha.
And the credit card won't cut it.
Are you a signer on this business?
I just started working there like a couple months ago.
Yeah, I don't think that it's going to let me take anything off of it. I think you're going to have to contact the owner of the business and see what he says.
Okay.
Hey, what's up? Do you have scratch-off tickets? Is that like a thing in Utah?
Utah doesn't do it at all.
How am I supposed to feel good about stealing from the company when I can't buy scratcher tickets at the company car?
Do you sell diapers?
We do, down E26.
Do you sell adult diapers?
Yes, so those are going to be in pharmacies.
These are a little wet. I don't know about this.
This is stupid. What are we doing? This is dumb.
We're in the players' clubhouse, right?
We need what are these called? Doors?
I'm filming the experience. I don't have to hold the door.
Here we go.
Hey, Emsky, what's this one for?
That's for pleasure.
What's this one for?
This one is also for pleasure.
I'm going to pee in.
Good job.
Thank you.
It's so bad. I love it.
Because shit.
Oh, yes.
Hey, you want to explain what happened here?
Well, sometimes when you use diapers and they get to their maximum capacity, they blow out. Oh, God, this is gross.
Diaper detritus. Hey, can you do that frothing thing a little more?
I'm the bubble boy!
Do you sell dildos?
We do.
Back corner?
Cool.
It's my first week with the company card.
Heck yeah!
They told me there was no limit, so.
Only water-based loops with these ones, okay?
Sounds good.
Would you like a receipt?
No, thanks. We'll let HR deal with that. Hey,
see,
thanks a lot.
You're welcome. See you next time.
See you later.
What the fuck?
Maybe I can get 50,000.
Come on, why won't this work?
I want money. Someone suggested that I buy lunch for Jake. I don't know much about Jake's job, but I know that he answers DMs, and that might be his entire job, because there are so many people messaging Pit Viper on a daily basis asking for free Pit Vipers. So I'm gonna go treat Jake to a little lunch and maybe find out a little more about what Jake does here at Pit Viper. Hey, what up, dude? Hey, I brought you lunch.
Nice to meet you. Yeah, in person, for sure.
This is Finn.
Hey, buddy. What's your job?
So basically, I have this sweet little setup, Bluetooth out. Oh,
All right.
And so all of these messages we get on Instagram. Let's see what we got. Robbie Keenan, he wants some free sunglasses. No, probably won't answer that.
Hook it up.
Oh, yep, more free stuff. Let's see. So we got Facebook as well.
Yeah, so they got a Cheeto Pino, which is kind of like a soup, the protein, and then the tomato sauce are just on the sides, so they just have to combine them, and then the bread, and then they got a half dozen oysters, and that's all put together.
Thanks, Pit Viper.
Thanks, Pit Viper. Love you guys.
Yeah, one of my friends told me to be a good vlogger, you have to complain a lot about how bad 2020 was and how 2021 is going to be so good.
2021. Yeah, got the champagne too. It's going to be a good Friday. Yeah. Cheers, Pit Viper.
TGIF, am I right?
TGIF and hard.
Damn, dude, this is one expensive employee.
Alright, let's get back to these DMs here.
Pit Viper left me a comment saying that if I ate a frozen hot dog and then threw it up into a bird's nest, like I was feeding baby birds, you can see this is a real bird's nest.